Welcome WBP Stars to Kapamakarola. My name is Maki. I'm the executive chef here. Today we'll be preparing a smoked tomato risotto. It's one of my favorite dishes. It comes back a long way from one of the places I've worked at Jardin. It works very nicely for Boma dinners outside. Like it is a vegetarian dish, but it's got quite a bit of things that are added to it, and there's quite a bit of smokiness that comes from the tomato and the elements from the basil and the tomato, the different textures that goes with the dish. It adds a bit of crunchiness, something that's easy to eat, but you'll enjoy on any given day. And then also for this dish, like I've got some prepared basil deep fried, which got a bit of crispiness. And then I've got fresh basil, which is a purple basil and green basil. We've got tomatoes, which have been confit and dried with the skins for crunchiness. And then some oven dried tomatoes. We've got parmesan shavings. We've got some butter that we're going to be adding on the risotto to finish up. And then we've got some smoked tomato. And this is our risotto as well. And then we've got some cream that's going to cut the smokiness in the dish that's not too strong. And then we've got some basil oil to go with it. And then over here, I've got some smoking chips just to add on the dish with a smoke gun to add a nice presentation on the dish. First, I'm going to be taking my risotto to start cooking on the stove. And then now we're going to start cooking. I've got some vegetable stock here and some cream. And then I'm going to put a bit of vegetable stock in the pot. And then some cream as well. Just allow that to heat up a bit, and then we're going to start adding our risotto. So then we just stir a bit. We just don't stir it too much so that we don't break down the rice. And then I'm just going to allow it to cook a bit for about a minute. Okay, and then I'm putting some smoked tomato. And basically with the smoked tomato, like the tomatoes, just use some wood chips to smoke it in the kitchen. It is quite a simple process that you can also do it at home. And then we've got some salt to season with. And just allow it to cook a bit to get it nice and warm. And then just needs a little bit of cream so that it doesn't get too thick. And then now we're going to add a bit of smoked tomato puree as well. It adds a bit of color. It also adds on the smokiness of the dish. So got some smoked tomato puree there. And then we stir it a bit. And then also for seasoning, and then we've got some black pepper. We've used some Ethiopian black pepper. Just a bit of that in there. Adds a unique flavor. Then we finish some parmesan and a knob of butter. So the parmesan does cut again the woodiness on the tomato risotto, which is quite woody if you don't put some creamy items on it. Some butter. And just need a little bit more parmesan here for nice cheesy flavor. And then stir that in. And then taste a bit more for the final seasoning. Yummy. So this is good to go. Now we're going to start plating and then we're going to move on to our table. We've got all our condiments to finish the dish with. Okay, and now we're going to be finishing our dish, and then I've got the risotto here, which is going to start plating. So basically it's just an easy dish to plate. Just put some of your risotto on the plate, just different places. Okay, and then we've got our tomatoes to finish with. So we've got the oven dried tomatoes, confit tomatoes to finish with. So we've got the skins there. We're just going to put this up in different places. It's tomatoes with the skins. So, okay, this add a bit of texture, a bit of crunchiness. So we've got that on. And then we've got our oven dried tomatoes. So we add that on the plate as well. And then we've got basil, so we've got some nice crispy basil here, basil leaves. Okay, and then we're gonna finish it with some parmesan. So we've used some fresh parmesan shavings. And then also some parmesan crisp that adds a nice crunchiness on the dish. So here we go. And then our last ingredient, we've got basil oil. Adds a bit of color, it also adds on the flavor, because the dish is a smoked tomato risotto with basil. So that's why we've got all these different textures of basil that adds a flavor in it. Basically from here, our dish is almost finished. And then you can serve it like this at home if you're doing this. So that's what it normally looks like. And then us now to finish it up, we're going to be putting some smoke on the dish. It does add a nice effect for us in the restaurant, which is also a nice gesture which people do enjoy. Now we're going to get our smoke gun. And then just put some smoking chips. Okay, then turn it. The button. Okay, it's on. Put the smoke gun here. Switch it on the blowtorch. Just put our wood chip and get the lid. So we go with the smoke gun on the other side. Okay. Close up, it looks like you're closing it. We put a bit of smoke on the dish. We close that. So basically, and then from here, our dish is finished. This is how we'll normally serve it. And we'll be looking forward to welcoming to the restaurant, serving you one of this dish for you, which is always a nice dish to enjoy. Open it for you as a finished product. Here we go. All that smoke coming out. It has that effect. It also gives you that smokiness as you open the dish. You know you're having a smoke dish. Thank you very much. Hopefully we'll see you soon.